Hi guys, I'm Frank Citro and today we're going to review the new flight controller we have on the market. The name is FLYTOWER F4. What we have on the box? A flight controller, we have a speed controller's board, we have all cable necessary for mount our flight controller on the drone, screw and nuts with a net sync that we can mount on our video transmitter. The flight controller have an integrated video transmitter from 25 to 400 milliwatts, a last microcontroller that run at 168 megahertz, it's really fast, a SD card slot that we can use for load all data we need,
an overlay screen display customizable directly from Better Flights,
and an easily interconnection from the flight controller to the speed controller board. This is the speed controller board. We have four speed controllers that run till 40 amps. It's really, really powerful. Let me show you how you can build your drone with a FLYTOWER. You don't need to solder anything. What do we have to do? We mount the screw on the frame. Use the spacer we have on the box. Next step is to mount the speed controller board, the spacer, and we have to mount the flight controller. I have to lock the nuts on the screw. Okay guys, the next step is to connect the receiver. We have a cable on the box. We just put the connector on the right side. Here you can mount your receiver. On the next side, we just need to connect the camera. You can use every camera you want. You just connect the camera. You have to mount the antenna cable. Okay guys, we have built the drones and in a really few minutes, the only things we have to solder is the cable of the motor on the speed controller's board. It's really easy to use, it's really fast, it's wonderful. So guys, thanks for watching, it's time to build a drone. In the next video, I go to fly on the Drone Extreme track located in Italy to test the performance of the flight controller. Mama, I'm a criminal, criminal.